My name is Abu Ishaq Muhammad. My father is legendary Abbasid Caliph. His name is Harun Ar-Rashid. My mother is a slave named Marida. I am the 8th Caliph of Abbasid Dynasty, replacing my brother Al-Ma'mun, which is dead on 7 August. My title as Caliph is Al-Mu'tasim Billah. I, with my offspring, are successor of Abbasid Dynasty. When I was young, my father gave me assistant to teach me how to read and write, but he is dead before accomplishing my lesson. That's the reason why Imam Suyuti told that I am stupid who can read and write. However, I am brave person which is good at war and is a charmful prince. I resume my brother wisdom, Al-Ma'mun Caliph, which is great Mu'tazilah, become official law and force scholars for saying Al-Quran is God creature, not Qadim. Under influence of Ibn Abi Duat, which I promote as leader of general court, I'm not dubbed for tortured scholars who fight against Mu'tazilah paradigm. My name was terrible in circle of traditional scholars because of this mihnah, but I didn't care. I keep resume my responsibility as Caliph. I told Imam Ahmad bin Hanbal to be tortured. No freedom of speech in my era. My nephew, Abbas, is one and only boy from Al-Ma'mun Caliph. When Al-Ma'mun Caliph about to die, Abbas is fighting in other area. Al-Ma'mun chose me as Caliph because I accompanied him when he was dying. Many people assume that I forced Al-Ma'mun for choosing me, and other people tell I'm lying. Abbas agreed and support me, his uncle, to become Caliph. My nephew once became governor and tough leader for leading his soldiers, but he is a doubtful leader. When government announced me as Caliph, his soldiers angry and hit up. They shouted Abbas to be the Caliph. After that, I met Abbas face to face with me, and he gave me the throne of Abbasid Dynasty. It makes Abbas soldiers disappointed. But Abbas made some problem. With his advisor, Ujaif, they make a plan to kill me. When he was fighting against Byzantine in Amuria, Ujaif planned to kill me. Abbas doubted because he remembered we are in a dangerous situation. Ujaif kept seducing Abbas for killed me. He thought this is the right time. Abbas doubted again and pending his soldiers' movement. I heard that plan from Abbas. I was angry and commanded my soldiers to jail Abbas and Ujaif to be killed.